Hey there, guys. It's Dr. Dave taking a little break from the RV stuff today. It's opening day at Park City Mountain Resort in Utah, and we are hitting the slopes. Here we are just kind of getting ready in the parking lot, getting ready to skip it over a little bit, getting ready to go into the gondola, and we're in the gondola now.
He wants to document like how the social distance works.
Oh, okay.
So it's gonna be a lot of videos.
That's cool.
I would say they're doing a great job with social distancing. This is the Saddleback lift. There's basically only one, kind of like one run open on the canyon's side of Park City Mountain Resort. This is the Saddleback lift. It's gonna take us up to Kokopelli. And Kokopelli is a blue that kind of winds around the mountain. And here we are kind of at the top of Saddleback right now. It winds around the mountain, comes back down, passes through the meadows, and that's the run. So
thank you.
Here we are. Enjoy. By the way, it's the first time we've been on skis since March, and I can't guarantee how pretty it's going to look, but we're going to go ahead and do this run all at once. Pretty much.
Be safe, everybody.
Okay, so there you had it. We went up the Saddleback lift at Park City. We went down Kokopelli into the meadows and back to the same area, back to the Saddleback lift, kind of where I am standing right now. I hope you enjoyed it. Opening day, Park City Mountain Resort 2020.